Well, look what update came out. Here, on the bottom right corner. No, wait. What is it? Yeah, it's right. 1.2. So let's play. I'll get into the world for now. Oh, cool. You can pick block. How do you pick block? What's button 3? Oh, well. Yeah, it's the beta version. It's got a cool new logo. Yeah, look at that creation tone. It's got an armor stand on it. Servers are coming. We are going to enter. My fart smells like John Cena! Because that's the world that we usually use. Well, that I usually use. No one can remember where Minecraft 2014 was held. I don't even know where it was held, and I didn't even go. Which makes sense why I wouldn't know. Is it? Wearing a pumpkin on your head will keep Enderman from attacking you. Yeah, that's actually true. If you didn't know, but you probably, probably did. Yes, we know obsidian can only be mined. We know that no one can see their face and the pigmen won't attack you. We know that. Okay. Here we are. It might be a little bit glitchy, but it's not too glitchy right now. Look at this. Look at this cool crafting stuff. I can craft all sorts of things. Everything. Even our inventory is shown. So, let's go. Well, I'll go. Yeah, you see, it's kind of glitchy. But it's worth it being glitchy for the new update. Oh no. Look, it's that. I can't see. What? I couldn't see. It's all glitchy. Sleep. Sleep, please. Leave bed, open chat. Wow. So, what good this update is, it's got a couple of bug fixes. Gotta keep my diamonds safe. Oh, and I need some help too. Comment down below what video games do you think I should play? I just realized they didn't add shields. That's annoying. Hey, there's my helmet. See, look how glitchy it is. Because there's so many villagers. It's because there are villagers. Huh? What? I don't know, I'm not good at controlling this update. Can't see. Okay, we have to get rid of all the villagers. Because they're too glitchy. Okay. Doesn't seem glitchy. It killed my minecart in a chest. Okay, let me place it. No. No, I don't have any rails. I accidentally killed my very own horse. It's so unfair. But yeah, the 1.1 update is out. I mean, not the 1.1, it's already been out. And the 1.2 is out, so that's a good thing. Is placeable. Useless, terrible zombies destroyed the door. I'm just gonna put my stuff back in this in my chest. And I'll let you know when I'm done. Aha! A brewing stand! No, I crafted two. Didn't realize I crafted two. What are you gonna do? We can just place one of these brewing stands here. And another one on our furnace for decoration. I don't know why the zombies were here. Turns out they added another new thing that they didn't show in the change log, at least on the Play Store. Did you guess what it was? It was called. What was it called? Oh yeah, the structure block. Isn't that cool? Yeah, there's something called a structure block. Let me get it. Here it is. This is the structure block. You've probably seen it in Minecraft Story Mode. I guess you have. Oh, that doesn't look like it. 3D export. What does that do? What is it? What is it? What is this? What does this block do? Anything? Hello? Well, this is useless. I guess. Just for decoration. I just need to ask you one thing. If you can suggest games to me. Because you know, you might get a little bit bored of Minecraft, right? So, suggest a game that you know is on the Play Store. I'll check it out. See the reviews and stuff. Download it. And I'll put it on my channel if it's family friendly and stuff like that. And if the reviews are good. Well, I don't know what the structure block is for, though. Just want to mine it so bad. It won't open up, and I just wasted it on the ground. Still have this rip the villagers. Taking back my string. Yeah, I'm just not gonna replace the door to my house. I'm gonna leave it. That's like a little cave in here. A little mine. I think Secret of Cool Mom made that mine on the third episode. Still remember the title of it. A chicken, a horse, and a wolf, or something like that. A horse, a wolf, and a chicken. Useless charger. I'd use the waterfall to get up here. But I won't because the waterfall is kind of hard. Hey, isn't there a villager in here or something? I think there was once a villager in here. Anyway, where's the nether portal? Time to get in. Generating world, building terrain. On this good news, they didn't change the texture of the obsidian and stuff like that. But if they do, that'll be kind of bad. Because I won't like those new textures for the obsidian and stuff. They're gonna make new obsidian. I almost fell down there. Because of how glitchy it is in the nether. Okay, can't come here until it's a non-beta version. I'm sorry, everyone. But I can't come in here until it's a non-beta version. And it's an official version for everybody. Because right now it's only for beta, the 1.2. And today I'm just gonna craft an armor stand. Oh. I've ruined the wheat. Still have 3 extra seeds. Time to plant and make a farm. This is already here. There's already a farm. Ow! Anyway, I can't believe I found 1 extra diamond. Along with diamond horse armor, and got a couple of emeralds. I'm going to sleep now. What, now is the zombie in my backyard? Oh, he's not in my backyard. So yeah, I guess the structure block is just for decoration. So yeah, they didn't add barrier blocks yet for some reason. But at least they added structure blocks. So, I'm not sure what else to do here right now. Oh yeah, craft an armor stand. And then this video will be done because we can put it up. And if you can hold all my armor and stuff. You will wear the wither skeleton skull. Or it'll just hold all my armor. Because the new exclusive armor stands in Pocket Edition are here. And you can have them holding anything. Not just your tools, not just your weapons, but your items and stuff like that. Oh, hello, Mr. Spider. Yeah, I have to. You realize that. Yeah! I love eating spider eyes. Even though they poison me. So don't I have, like, nether wart? Nope, I don't have nether wart. So, I'm just gonna grab some sticks. I'll put a block down so that I can get in and out like that. Actually, I thought that was a charged creeper for a second. Come on. I thought it was a charred creeper because of the glass. And actually, you can make stained glass now, which is amazing. Somehow managed to push this a little bit. Yeah, sticks, and sticks. And we can make some stone slabs. Cobblestone slabs. Okay, fine. Make me waste my sticks on a furnace. Burn these sticks. And of course, use it on this. I just need two pieces of stone and that's all. Two stone blocks, please. It only got one. No! So, I'm just gonna craft an armor stand in the next video. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. If you really liked it, please subscribe. Have a great day. And yeah, bye.